about success and helping artists like yourself become stronger and realize what you're currently doing, which is creating art, is what you should be doing, you know? And you have a purpose in this world. And it's your job to get your art out in this world to other people who share the same message with yourself through your art. So we just had a long day of work. Work is finally ending pretty early for the first time in probably a few months. We finishing at about 6. But so we're gonna just enjoy the city a little bit, see what the vibe is like in Houston. Probably also make some groceries, cause we're a bit behind, but we're gonna see how it go. So last night we attempted to go out and it was an epic fail. We left the house probably for about 30 minutes and ended up coming back. We realized going out is just not for us. But now we're gonna actually go out and get these groceries at the door since we're gonna be in a bubble for the rest of the month. So yeah. So the goal once again is not to leave the house for the entire month. Until next month, we decided to go to the next city, which we're gonna talk about that at another date. But gotta do his push-ups. But we're gonna get to that in the next couple videos, talking about where we're gonna be going next. But for now, I'm gonna get back to work and see if we can make some more things happen, talk to some more artists, get some more results, and just, yeah, keep the ball rolling. So every once in a while, I like to get by myself, and right now I'm in my room because it allows me just to think clearly when it comes to me just thinking of how to improve things. And every day I like to at least put some time to the side to strictly think about what I can be doing better, what my team could be doing better, how can I better serve the artists I work with, just making the entire business better. So I'm just here in front of my computer at the moment, about to look over some ads, think about some more content, and just think about ways we could just improve overall. And the reason I'm saying this is because you should get away from time to time. Sometimes it's good to step away or just simply step back and get time to yourself to not just think and recollect, but also to think about improving on what you're currently applying and how to make things better. And just for me personally, I typically can't move far without one of these things. And it's basically just my speaker. Don't worry, this is not a plug to try and sell a speaker, but I just can't live without music. So with that being said, I'm gonna just get back to these ads and finish working. Hey, this is Jeroy from JeroyHerrod.com.
How's it going?
It's going well, my man. How your day going so far?
It's been pretty relaxed, thankfully. Nothing too crazy.
That's good to hear. Where are you actually located, if you don't mind me asking? And if you want, I did just launch a YouTube channel as well, where we document our everyday life. Because going into 2021, we have a goal to work with 1,000 artists and help 1,000 artists become financially independent. So if you wanted to check that out, I can send that link over to you, to the YouTube channel, and it'll just allow you to see just the background stuff of what it's like to work with me and what my dinner life look like.
All right, for sure. Talk to you soon. Thanks again.
Okay, bye-bye.
All right, see you.
So So that was an artist I literally just got off the call with, named Dakota. Super, super cool guy. He's not right now ready to get started with the program, but that's completely fine. And the main thing is I just really love connecting with artists, whether they are ready or they are not ready, because one thing it shows that even if they're not ready to get started with the program, they are ready and they're serious about taking their art career to that next level. And that's the main thing, because the artists that are not serious about taking their art career to the next level, or just not ready to take their art career to the next level, is usually not because they don't want to, but more importantly, it's because they don't feel that it's possible. Because they probably been told in the past that it's impossible to make a full-time living from your artwork. So the main reason, and I just wanted to share a little bit of that call with my guy Dakota here that I just met, is to show you guys that as long as you believe it's possible and you believe it's doable, then it's actually doable. But with that being said, we're going to end the vlog here. Once again, if you haven't already, subscribe, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell notification, and hopefully I'm seeing you on the next vlog.